That's a power, that's a power that must rule in every land. One industrial union grand. Would you have mansions of gold in the sky and live in a shack way in the back? Would you have wings up in heaven to fly and starve here with rags on your back? There is power in the land of working men when they stand hand in hand. There is power in the cool and blue world when industrial union grand. If you have enough of the blood of the land, then join in the grand industrial band. If for a change you would have eggs in hand, then come do your share, lend a hand. There is power in a band of working men when they stand hand in hand. There's a power that must rule in every land, one industrial union grand. If you like sluggers to beat off your head, then don't organize, all unions despise. If you want nothing before you are dead, shake hands with your boss and look wise. There's power in a band of working men when they stand hand in hand. There's a power when industrial union grand. Come all you workers from every land, come join the grand industrial band. Then we are share of this earth shall demand, come on to your share, lend a hand. There is power in a band of working men when they stand hand in hand. There's a power that must rule in every land. One in past reunion.
All right, give it up for Bill Bumpet. They say layoff. They say layoff. They say layoff. They say layoff. All right, well, we're about to wrap it up. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out and letting us hold this action for longer than an hour on this quite cold day. I want to again thank everybody who helped us do this, and I hope I don't leave anybody out. Thanks to our friends in Unite Here and the Service Employees International Union and Common Struggle and Veterans for Peace, and the IWW, and Socialist Alternative. Anybody, did I leave anybody out? Our local anarchist friends, Occupy Boston, Occupy Harvard, Student Labor Action Movement. All right, our last speaker, and I'm gonna call on it because I know this is gonna be a stem winder. From the Student Labor Action Movement, give it up for Will Witham, everybody! Woo! All right, Will.
So Jeff didn't tell me about this, but that's just as well. I just want to thank everyone coming out here for having come out here today. And what's funny is that we've been having these actions every couple of weeks since the layoffs were announced at the end of January. And still, what have we gotten? You know, we get these emails from the administrators. We get, they just rhapsodize about the technology, et cetera, about how this is going to make the libraries a better place. But again, there's been no dialogue. There's been no transparency. There's been no truth coming down from the administration, even though that's what we've been doing, is speaking into one another and letting everyone on campus know exactly what's going to be happening. We've been bringing students, workers, faculty, and community members, into these meetings, into organization, and we've been starting consciousness, holding actions, gathering petitions. We've been doing everything we can, everything again from occupying buildings to meet in with President Faust personally, and still, where has the dialogue been? Where has the honesty been from the administration? You know, it's about time for them to own up for their actions. You know, they're acting like children, honestly, who just aren't willing to take responsibility for what they're doing. And frankly, I don't see how people, you know, who again are lying to the Harvard community, are lying to these workers, can really go to bed at night knowing what's going to happen. You know, they know what's going to happen. They know what's going to happen. They say, oh, you know, we still have to work out the plan. You know, we have to decide exactly how, you know, the services are going to be shared. We have to decide how many layoffs there might be. You know, they have a pretty good idea, and they're still not willing to tell us. You know, they know, and they lie. And they let these workers go to their jobs and literally become physically sick at work. And, you know, we've got workers going home that don't know what to tell their families because they don't know what's going to happen to their jobs, even though there's way too much work for them to do already. I think, you know, yeah, the behavior of these administrators who, on the one hand, come to students and they say, oh, you know, we love our students, you know, tell us about your gen ed courses, come to our office hours, you know, whenever we try to engage them in any kind of dialogue about, you know, the job they're doing, whenever we try to say, well, you know, you have all, you know, you're not being truthful about this, you're not instituting fair labor practices, you know, they don't answer to it, they deflect it, you know, they divert us away, they wait for us to graduate, they wait until the summer comes to lay workers off because they know students are going to be done. And I think that's disgusting. I think it's disgusting for these academics and these globally, you know, renowned people in the system of to engage in this kind of behavior. We've got workers and students coming to them and saying, why is this going on? Why aren't you being honest with them? And the response is the same. Silence. Silence. And I'm sick of that. And every day I am ashamed to be, you know, under the tutelage of these people who behave in such a despicable manner. But, you know, I can speak for, you know, students and, you know, the student labor action movement and our allies and campus who are going to keep fighting, who are going to keep doing this, we're going to take whatever steps are necessary to stop these layoffs. Again, it's just amazing. There's two faces. One face for the students, where they care so much about that, about us, and another where they really don't give a damn about what we think and about the people who make this institution the place that it is. So again, you know, we're going to continue to support you, and you know, together, if we get enough people involved, if we keep fighting, I think we can win. Thank you very much.
Fantastic, Will. Give it up for Will Witham, everybody, from the Student Labor Action Movement. And I want to make sure everybody knows, because we had such fantastic amplification here today, which I really think helped our event very much. And that's all thanks to our friend Freeman Z over here. A big hand, everybody. Can I get a couple of volunteers to help Freeman pack up his gear? Just put your hands up if you could. Okay, great. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. All right, we're gonna wrap it up now. But I just want to make sure everybody knows we've got this forum coming up on April 10th at 5:00, and I hope that we can really spread the word and make this a big deal. Okay. All right, just one more chant. Very simple. Are we coming back?
Yeah.
We'll be back.
We'll be back.
We'll be back!
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 We'll be back! Okay, you want to bring it in for a union clap? Start slow, gets fast.
Woo!